I express my deepest condolences to the families of the deceased in the fire accident at Swarna Palace Hotel in Vijayawada. Chief Minister Jagan Mohan Reddy has already announced 50 lakhs ex gratia to the families of deceased. The hotel was taken on lease and run by Ramesh Hospitals, a private hospital where COVID patients are being treated. It came to our notice that 40 patients and 10 medical staff are in at hotel at the time of accident. Officials were directed to take immediate rescue measures, and we received the information that electrical short circuit could be the possible cause of accident.